A transition from a developer-controlled community to one that is controlled by the homeowner association can be a challenging but still manageable task. So learn about some of the essential steps that are needed for this transition and other HOA management strategies. Click on the link below. Thank you.